Ultimately, I qualified in 16th, and we're going to start off this race on the medium tyres, make sure we don't spin out like the other car did, and we actually nearly did there, but we haven't got the slipstream, but it's really not going to matter, because by lap 4, I'm going to clatter this kerb and spin out. I wish you could see my face right now.
I wanted to swear so bad then. What an absolute disaster.
Down in last, there's nothing I can do.